a guide on how to get the scooter in PlayStation 2 fully. So, first of all, you're going to want to head for the Carnival, because that's where you can get it at for, I think, 75 tickets. And to do that, you're going to need to have beaten Chapter 1, or anywhere afterwards, that's fine. So, you can ride there, and up here I do a turn test on it. It does not turn on a dime like some bikes do, as you can see. It's pretty stiff, but it does get the job done. It'll get you where you need to go. So, to find the Carnival, I just follow the path I've taken, go through this little tunnel here, and it'll be at the end. Alright, here we are. You want to buy a ticket for $1, it's not that much, so just go in, kick the door down, of course. I'll show you some of the minigames here that you can earn tickets at. If you have taken Photography 5 and passed that, then you get double the amount of tickets, so. But you don't have to. It's optional, of course. If you're like me, I did it beforehand just to get faster bikes. Here you're going to want to hit the little orange targets. I don't show you how to play this right now. If you head over here, there's several little amusement rides and a roller coaster, tons of stuff like that, but those won't get you tickets. Right here we've got a dunking booth where you can dunk a midget if you get lucky enough. I think I actually play this one. What I do on this is I just lightly tap the left trigger right and wait for it to get to that point. And about right here, I press L1. And down he goes. Get 3 tickets for that. If you pass Photography 5, you get 6. Like I said earlier. You can count on Jimmy. Head over here, you've got the shooting range. And I don't personally care for this one. I can never get over 2 tickets, but I'm sure some people are just master at it. I'm going to shoot the bandits and the bottles and avoid the women. I don't play this one right now. If you head over here, you'll find my personal favorite. It's the high slammer. Step right up, chump. Prove me wrong. Okay, to play this, you're going to need to press X rapidly. You'll need to play 25 times to get 75 tickets to get the scooter, because that's how many the scooter is, so $25 at $1 a play. Head over here and you can go into the little booth to exchange your tickets. Walk over to this little light and find the scooter icon right there, 75 tickets. I've already bought it, but I added in that so that you knew. And alright, once you've bought it, you can go to a red garage door, and I think that's a lock on the mini-map. I'm not quite sure. You get on it, and you can ride it around. It's yours. If you ever lose it, you can just go back to the garage and it should be there. And alright, that's how to get the scooter on here. It gets the job done. I think you can sometimes cheat at it in bike races. Thank you for watching.